Alright guys, what's up? You know, I'm back with another video. This time, back with the Bruno 1 Gatorade. You know how to make a cop. I sold my motorsports and my True Blues. Not my True Blues. I don't even know. Both pairs of my Thorns, I ended up selling them. And ended up buying these. You know, I really wanted to get rid of them. So I ended up getting rid of them and getting a shoe that I really wanted to get and probably gonna wear a lot. So yeah, let's just get into it. So you know, the box, be like Mike on the inside. And it is the Rush Violet Gatorade ones. I tried these in the blue jeans on, and boy, these are all messed up. What the heck? The laces are so messed up. It's like so tight on the left shoe. Man's worth it. I know. Damn well, I just bought these. Oh, shout out mom. Skipped in. I was a little short. Alright. It's gonna make me so mad. Alright, good enough. So, kind of like my Royals, I just laced them. The left one was blue, and the right one was black. But on this one, I just kind of did like the same sort of theme, but with the Gatorade laces. So yeah, this is the right shoe. Got the hang tag, you know, the Air Jordan right there, and the Gatorade right there. Yeah. The leather on this shoe, I gotta say, is really like plush and really soft. It's really good quality actually. I wouldn't really say good quality leather, because you know they put like the good quality leather on like jackets and, you know, those kind of things, but it's a good shoe. But you know, Broke Boy Squad made like a little thing, because I haven't bought one yet. What's it called, like a shoe shield type thing out of the cardboard. We have the right shoe, and then the left shoe right here. I put the orange laces with the, you know, little Gatorade thing right there. And then on the inside, I actually did tape it, because I kind of don't want the Gatorade thing to go away. Yeah, so then I kind of messed with a bunch of the laces, so kind of all the laces are kind of out, you know, mixed matched around. And then still got like one pack of the white laces in. And then the big Gatorade towel. Might throw it in the background sooner or later. That'd be pretty cool, dude. How about this? Hey, that was pretty dope. All right, so let's get on the on-feet. I actually really like these Gatorade ones. I like them more in person. I tried the Blue Lagoons on, didn't really feel them. Might get the Blue Lagoons and maybe the orange ones soon. You know, just complete the set, maybe the lemons, but those will probably be last, the limes, whatever they are. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys learned a little bit about it, I don't know. So yeah, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, everything. You know, my Instagram and Snapchat will be in the description below. And yeah, let me just get one quick thumbnail. Peace.